Hello.
Hi.
I'm the rabbit.
Oh, are you? You look like you were looking around at things.
No.
Okay. I'm Mad Dynamite.
You threw me off.
Sorry.
This is House Jordan.
Okay. Welcome to today's stream.
Okay. So, where does it keep going? There we go.
That was a weird sound it made.
It was the music. I think the music cuts out for some reason.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Mumsy, welcome.
Welcome.
Don't look around at things. We have to concentrate on playing.
Where did we leave off? We found a map to a vault.
Yes.
And weird phantom ghost handsome Jack appeared.
Yeah. I think that's all we need to know.
Okay. We're still technically tied up by that bandit.
That's true.
So this is all still happening in the past.
Mm-hmm.
But now we're on to chapter 2.
Atlas mugged. Loading.
It's not a bad loading screen.
Yes,
it's not a great loading screen.
It's been
okay.
A while. Everyone knows. Where was I? Ah, yes. Two unlikely versions of one impossible story. The Hyperion salaryman who stumbled across the perfect plan to defeat his rival.
But bad things can happen when you swim against fate.
Hijacking the secret purchase of the ultimate prize.
He looks like Ryan Reynolds.
A vault key. Finding co-conspirators was easy. Finding real vault keys never is. Then there's the Pandoran hustler who conspired to sell a fake vault key. But unfortunately,
we're really gonna regret using that bullet. I know it.
Nah.
Nice plan. A bullet saved is a bullet earned. And now they were stuck with each other, with nothing to gamble. But
Mumsy says the animation in this kind of reminds me of The Scanner Darkly. I've never seen that movie, but I know the
warlords,
like it had like a pretty decent animation style.
Well, Scanner Darkly is everything is rotoscoped, so they filmed the actual actors and then basically drew over
them.
Why did we shoot him?
The money.
Because it was awesome.
He was gonna blow up anyways.
Vault key was right under their feet. Below the arena, they found the Gordis Project, Atlas's crown jewel, along with a lost king, looking to regain his throne.
Okay then.
So that's what happened last time.
So that's what happened last time. Bye.
Charisma. They come in and wave.
Hey! Seriously, use your words. You're just wasting bullets with that thing.
Yeah, okay.
Hop. Oh, come on, you drooled on me.
Huh? Oh, yeah, that's a... Wow, that's a lot. I'm feeling a little dehydrated. What is wrong with you?
There, now we're even.
You are a monster.
Stop! I'm gonna let you out of those restraints. Don't make me regret it, because you'll regret it much more.
Mm-hmm. Sure, yeah, okay.
Yeah, that works for me.
Let's do that.
I'm still trying to figure out if this person...
We've got a long way to go.
...is someone we know or should know.
Hit him once, just to get it out of my
like, in disguise.
You gotta work on your
I don't know.
Management. All this
or if they're just exactly who they appear to be.
Just
a nomad bandit.
Okay, I'm good.
You punched me in the neck.
Let's go.
Chris Mann says, what an honor, you two waved. We always like it when people stop by and chat with us and check out the games we're playing,
well,
so... We're happy to wave.
What is it?
Mumsy says, dude, that chick is mean. She is kind of mean.
Reese.
So apparently,
buddy?
Reese is the only one who can see Jack.
Yeah.
You're acting kind of weird.
Yeah.
You all right?
You're acting kind of weird, Reese. Weirder than usual.
Reese is just excited. You know, just probably need some air.
Chris Mann says, so, how are you two?
We're doing well.
Yeah, we're doing pretty well. We went on a two-week vacation, and it was super awesome.
Hey, what's up with that map?
And then we had to take a couple of days to chill once we got back from vacation, because we were running around doing stuff.
Computer, enhance!
But now we're good. Getting back into our routine.
Enhance.
Enhance. Enhance.
Yes.
Enhance computer images.
Stop it.
How are you?
This is not how computers work. Where are you from? You don't just yell enhance at the screen.
Maybe I can bring up a legend on this thing.
And it's gone.
Gone forever.
And
it broke.
I'm okay.
I mean, I guess you could just put it back together.
Go ahead, Fiona. Pick it
up. Because she...
Fiona, you touched it once already.
Yeah.
I bet it's, like, mapped to her because she touched it already.
Hey, Fee, trust me. You don't want to touch that.
Touch a little one.
Yeah.
There you go.
I don't understand.
You and Reese are the only ones it didn't shock. Maybe they're somehow imprinted on you.
Vintage Atlas.
Classic Atlas.
Security protocol engaged. Retinal scan required. Please step forward and identify yourself.
Maybe we should get out while we have a chance.
She says, do you see a way out? But Reese just left.
I assume he didn't go, like, back up outside. He's probably just hiding in a corner somewhere.
You want to say this will lead us to the vault, then?
Yeah, sure.
I don't think it will.
That map could lead us to a vault. We're not leaving until we know exactly where it's telling us to go.
Please step forward and identify yourself.
We kite? Wow, I can interact with a lot of things.
Yeah.
So I'll hold that off for a moment.
Mumsy says, why do you pause it at the choices? Is there a timer?
There is a timer. It's the bar at the bottom of the screen that's ticking inward.
Are they alive?
No idea who it is.
And since we're playing this game together, we like to try and deliberate on the choices.
We like to overthink things and make the wrong decision anyways.
What's taking so long?
Wait, what did that terminal say? I wasn't even paying attention.
You should go check it out.
Nope, it's gone forever now.
Okay.
Whatever.
Okay.
Abandoned lunch tray. And a scrap of food. That was important. I'm glad we checked that out.
Yeah.
Apparently we can still keep looking at this.
It's a pretty nice
But
spork.
All I can do is look at it. Can I put the mask on? No.
Nope.
So I can't interact with anything in my inventory. I sort of have an inventory.
I guess.
Guess I should have known it'd go like this.
Don't be so melodramatic.
I know.
Anything else around here?
Doesn't look like. Oh, but there's that, I guess.
It's beautiful.
It's very yellow. Much like everything else on this planet.
I can still look at that lunch tray, though.
It's just so beautiful.
Fine. I bet there's money under it, but...
Retinal scan failed. Employee not recognized. Alerting General Pollux.
Oh, well. Perhaps.
That's probably not...
Wait, you hear that?
No.
Sounds like this General Pollux never made it out of the room.
Well, that's creepy.
I didn't hear anything, did you?
Yeah, no, I can't hear anything.
Okay.
Oh, I hear like a faint womp, womp, womp.
Look at strange cabinet. Is there a general in there?
It's probably going to be Bones. Chris Mann says, so do you two like the Mass Effect and Dragon Age franchise? Because it's possible to choose things to do in those games also.
I have actually, as much as it pains me to say this, never played a BioWare game.
I don't think I have either.
I have seen them played, and I've heard various good and bad things about them.
Maybe we should someday play
I'll
them.
Get around to it, yeah. But yeah.
But if you have recommendations on...
Well, I'm told Mass Effect, and especially Mass Effect 2, are really good.
Exactly what I thought I was going to see.
He looks kind of like Abe Lincoln.
Well, now all we have to do is get his eye to that retinal scanner. Maybe we can just...
Yeah, I was going to say, you could just sort of pick him up. You have to, like, scoop out his eye.
Okay, good. Pretty heavy for a dead guy.
Well, Abe Lincoln was pretty tall, so. No, the feet are stuck.
Well, that's not gonna work. He's wedged in there pretty tight.
Now what?
Well, it's a retina scanner, right? We don't.
Apparently, we're going there anyways.
All of him for that.
Use him.
Use him. Use him like the meat that he is. Where'd that food tray go?
Oh no. Mumsy says, I'm waiting for Fry from Futurama to show up.
Oh hey, it's a spoon and a fork. Ha! How about that?
Ugh.
Oh, wait, that's...
Yep. The eye's gotta come out one way or another.
Gross.
Well, spoke too soon.
Yeah. You gotta do what you gotta do.
Yeah, search his pockets. Steal his wallet.
I think he took that guy's wallet.
How much he got? Not that much. Now you'd think a general would have more walking around money on him.
That's still
that was
a
$300.
Oh, yeah. Take his medals.
His uniform. Atlas military. High ranking at that.
Take the medals! Oh my god.
We're the worst thieves ever.
Scoop!
Oh.
His eyes are pretty creepy. You're basically doing him a
favor.
I don't
think that's a favor.
I'm not sure he would agree.
I mean, he's dead, though, so.
Mumsy says, Spork! Ew!
Scoop it up.
Okay. Please don't show us.
Okay. You gotta do it. I gotta do it. I gotta do it. So I just shove that into his face.
Whoa! Say it like that. I'm
just saying.
Just do it already.
Okay.
Good. Gross. No, he can't get his ear.
It's just carved down the line.
Ugh.
Why did that just happen?
Ugh, she got eyeball blood on her.
You split the eye right in half. All the juice from the thing. Why are you describing it to me? I know. You did it. Right. Sorry. Look, all I'm saying is, we got one more shot.
Because he's got two eyes. One eye. Now.
You've got a knack for numbers, don't you?
I'll just wait over there.
Here we go.
Oh, that other eye looks fine.
Ugh.
Right. So far, so good.
Gross.
Stop talking to me.
Mumsy says, I had $300 once.
Ooh, I can't tell if that's looking better or looking worse.
And Chris Mann says, worse. The games are good. Like, not every game of EA is bad.
This
the
is
possibilities and what happens when you choose certain things are fascinating.
You almost got it. Just
oh god, that's so
thing.
Gross.
Holding it to the thing. I got it. I don't.
Oh come on! I timed that perfectly.
It's getting all dusty.
It's just a peeled grape.
I could have caught that.
Let's just get this thing over to the scanner.
gross. Ugh. He's seen better days.
Does he? Okay.
Is there something on his... No. Okay.
What?
No. Nothing.
It looked like he still had the other eye.
I was gonna say, it looks like there was something on his face, but... No, it was just blood.
Just blood. Just a lot of blood.
Yeah.
Okay. I
Chris Mann says
that.
He got an eye on them MV game.
Wait, where am I taking this again? Oh yeah.
Monty says, I'm just waiting for that guy to wake up and start screaming.
Are her eyes evil enough?
What's Old Haven?
I don't know.
It's an Atlas mining town. It's been abandoned for years. Which makes it the perfect place to hide a Gordis project. Whatever that is.
Message 2. General Pollux. Memorandum.
If you're watching this, then I'm already in suspended animation. You must understand. Marino was trying to kill me.
So he wasn't technically dead.
End up in the arsenal of a ruthless mercenary. Athena is no longer a threat. Please activate the revival protocol in my
Oops.
My life and quite possibly the fate of the universe is in your hands.
And he eats lunch.
Oh god.
Oh no. Does that mean he was... Oh, when you scooped... Oh!
No way. No. No, he had to be dead when we...
Don't. Just... Don't.
Poor dude.
So, I guess we're going to Old Haven.
Mumsy says...
We're not gonna revive him?
Mumsy says, never trust a woman with red eyes wearing a hood. And then he says, oh my god, you killed him!
No,
Chris Pan says so much eyes.
And he's going down.
Wait, what?
I didn't hit my head.
What are you talking about? I saw you hit that girder.
No. I hit my head on that, but I didn't hit my head when I fell on the computers.
Mumsy just says, what the fuck?
There was quite a bit of blood.
This is all fascinating.
He says, did he explode?
I think that was the implication, but clearly
so.
That did not really happen.
Jack.
This, ladies and gentlemen, is the Gordis Project. And it's gonna lead us to a vault.
And then I'll probably kill you.
He's a lot less, like, pixelated.
What?
Okay. Here's what's gonna happen. You, sorry. What's your name again? Come
Holy
on.
Crap!
Spit it out, dum dum. I don't have all day.
Huh? Glad it gave me that decision.
Good. Worked for me. I thought that was gonna happen.
Chris Mann says he spilled a bit of blood.
Violent.
Jack.
Your new best friend of me.
Come on. Time's away.
Is he not handsome because he's just a hologram?
I don't know.
That's like calling Jack Sparrow just Jack Sparrow. You can't, like, you gotta call him Captain Jack Sparrow.
Get out of
here! Angry hologram.
Welcome to the club. Just try and wet yourself. You might short something. Alright, take notes, kiddo. I'm not one to repeat myself. Our first step is secure the area. Not enough to attract bandits, just enough to keep out the gawkers.
Do we want to... All of these make him look sound stupid?
Yeah.
Do you want to stay silent?
Sure.
Oh, then we're gonna need a dropship to get this tech out of here. gonna ignore a direct order from your superior? Okay, no notes, no response. You are completely useless. But maybe I'll just take
Mumsy says, did this game
you?
Come with some
yeah,
LSD?
Doing anything productive
and Christmas
anyway.
Says, hollow huh? some Jack.
No.
Why did that just happen?
Oh, shut up. Are you screaming because you're in pain? Or
good try.
Freaking out yeah. This is really weird. It is weird.
Nice try, but it's not.
It's not happening. So confident there.
Doesn't make any sense. Stand still, damn it.
Stop doing that!
Handsome Jack died. Down on Pandora. I mean, here on Pandora.
No. That's impossible. I can't die.
You deserved it.
Stupid. No way.
Look. I deserved it, Jack.
I'm sorry. Deserved
ooh.
It?
Maybe that was the wrong choice.
Order to this pisshole of a planet.
No. Whatever your intentions really were, you went way too far.
Oh, you can't even begin to understand my intentions. You think I haven't had to make sacrifices?
Too many people die.
Too many people die! Give me a break! No.
Mumsy says, so this is happening at the same time as the chick downstairs is scooping out the eye.
Yes.
Yeah, so there's two different protagonists. There's the dude,
yeah.
And then there's the girl. And then oftentimes they will
so,
tell each side of their story
yeah,
that's happening at the same time.
Them being tied up and held captive by the bandit is the most current moment we know of. All of this is some point in the past leading up to that.
And they're just, like,
but,
retelling
well,
so,
sometimes,
the story.
Sometimes they're concurrent like this. Sometimes it's just sequential.
Mm-hmm.
In this case, it happens to be concurrent.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, there's too much left to do. I'm not having it. Not happening. Hey, give me a cupcake. Just let me try to rip your throat out one more time. Just one more time. Give me a...
What? No.
You see, I think I just gotta be quicker about it. That's what it is.
Hey, come on, stop it. You're just wasting your time.
Oh, I'll be the judge of that. You're so stupid. Watch your head, David.
Do you need our help?
Oh! Freeze! So much pain. Why am I still conscious? I don't understand.
Right? What the hell are you doing? You're acting strange.
He's your best friend. You gotta tell him
I
the truth.
I know sounds weird, but I just saw Handsome Jack.
What are you saying?
Handsome Jack, he was next to me.
Right. Okay. Well, you had quite a spill there. Let's just get you up off this thing. Here you go. You know, these fumes can't possibly be helping.
Oh, I must
he's bleeding from his plug hole.
I'm seeing stars. Shooting stars.
Moonshots.
I think the cavalry's here.
Really? Moonshots?
We need to get out of here!
It's probably not here to help us.
Well, there was one upstairs before we dropped down.
Yeah.
I assume this is the same one. Let's act happy to see it. Yes, Loaderbot?
Loaderbot, hey!
Oh, I see.
It is the same one, I guess.
Or they all have a shared hive mind memory.
I don't know.
Okay.
I guess the other one did kind of explode into billions of pieces.
Chris Mann says, make two games, and the third game is the origin story of the first game. Pretty much Borderlands in a nutshell. Is that how the pre-sequel
I actually didn't finish the pre-sequel, because I thought it was really, really bad and wasn't enjoying it. So I stopped probably not that far in.
A couple hours?
Something like that. I was playing it with the same friend who I was playing the first two with, and it just did not hold my attention. The writing was so much worse. So I just kind of gave up on it. Sorry. I doubt I'll finish it one day.
Why is Hyperion trying to kill us? Don't you work for those guys?
Yeah, I'll file a complaint with HR when we get back. But we have to not die right now.
As a general rule, I've liked each Borderlands less and less than the preceding ones.
Give me the wheel.
What? Why? I'm not hearing a good reason.
I don't know if we can really do any of those things.
Yeah, I don't know.
I mean, when he was driving before, he hit that skag because he was not paying attention. So I don't believe he's a good driver. Let's just say you can find us a place to hide.
Use my Echo Eye to find us a place to hide.
We're in the desert! There's nowhere to go!
We'll go to Hollow Point. They can't track us there.
Kuzman says, the Death Star.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. Just keep us alive until that thing is full and then we can boost out of here. Got it?
Yeah, I don't got it!
I'm glad you need the specialized to see those explosions.
Uh-oh.
Where the hell did they come from?
Stupid Rax. Why are you on the roof?
Loaderbot!
Can't see! Believe I'm saying this, Fiona, help!
Fiona!
Caught it that time.
Hey, what are you guys doing?
What does it look like?
Can I aim? Am I allowed to aim? No, I'm just sort of shooting? Okay. That's kind of goofy.
Okay.
Incoming!
They're really getting their use out of the slow-mo here.
Well, it's really expensive. It's not really.
I'm bleeding!
Oh, yeah. That's a big thing.
Rack hive.
It's a skin condition.
Rack hive. It's a rack hive!
This is not awesome! No! Oh, that's bad.
I feel like you might need some help with that big thing. Also, Vaughn is going to help Reese.
Is he?
Yeah.
That's bad. That's very bad. We're
see? He's
die!
Trying to, like, swat it away.
She's also got the gun. Back. We're probably going to crash, though.
Oh, my God. Nice shooting, Sash.
Son of a bitch!
Reese!
Oh, no.
Wrong button.
Take my hand. Come on, Fiona. I'm trying.
Climb forward.
You can do it. Fiona, I got you.
Yay.
Beautiful.
You okay? It's not gonna stop. Reese, talk to me.
Why aren't you watching where you're going?
Yep, that's the thing. Why did I need my special eye for that?
I don't know. Come on, man, use your fancy shoes.
Wow, it took that like a champ.
Yeah.
Whoa, hey, watch it!
Oops. See, he is a terrible driver.
Bye. Okay, welcome back.
I hope it gets shot by the thing. Hold on to your butts.
Yeah, hold on to your butts.
Hold on to your butts.
That sounded so stupid.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Come on!
Boost it!
Boost!
Wait! Hang on!
I like the notion that because we went between its legs, it, like, it wasn't a threat. The Rakai wasn't a threat.
Yeah.
It would have just run past us anyways.
Yeah.
But we killed some wildlife, and that's what's important.
Yeah.
Oh, that's also important.
Grab him!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Let's chain it. Where's Sasha in all this? No, Boo!
Oh, no.
Nice socks.
Oh, his socks are so cute.
Oh, this is gonna have a little mark.
At least throw my shoe back so I can have both my shoes, please.
Hold on, there's a chest coming.
Oh.
Full of games. 2,000 games.
Yeah, I was gonna
say that. I was wondering where she was.
Right on his head. He definitely has a broken neck.
I hope I can come across her hat and bring it back to her.
Mm.
That'd be nice. I was gonna say something like 8 minutes ago, but I forgot what it was. Oh, don't I have one shoe? I wanna walk through the desert with one shoe.
I know.
I'm surprised he hasn't taken his tie off. At least he's not bleeding from the head hole.
Achilles yeah.
keeps getting longer. I hadn't even thought about moonshots. Rax, skags, bandits, dehydration, heat stroke, regular stroke, stroke. Whatever that is. That murder pile. The list just keeps getting longer. I've never felt so alive! This is awesome! I can't imagine going back to financial reports. Ugh! Boring.
That's the spirit, buddy.
It's just, I know it's weird to say. Great time.
Vaughn, I feel the same way.
This is what I'm talking about. Mixing it up with Hyperion, teaming up with grifters. Come on, these are the types of stories we'll tell our children when we're millionaires. Moonshots from Hyperion, huh? Friggin' moonshots, man. I am not afraid anymore. You hear me, Hyperion? I am Vaughn, and I am not afraid! Yo, what the hell was that?
Relax, it's a vet.
Oh, okay. I have to pee. Not because I was scared. I had to go anyway.
This is perfect timing.
Freeze, you're alive. Thank God you guys are okay. I thought that was it for a second there.
I mean... She probably couldn't warn us because she's probably being watched.
Yeah, probably. The third one is definitely sarcastic.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna go with the first one?
Yeah.
I am so relieved.
Well, there doesn't seem to be any permanent damage, but I can't really account for internal bleeding.
Tell her to send some supplies!
Yeah, don't talk to me while you're peeing. Thank you.
Sorry! Almost done!
Anyway, I got them to stop shooting, but I can't keep Vasquez from wanting to take you guys out. I'm doing what I can, but it's chaos up here.
I mean, a car probably would help. Supplies would also help. What would the motorbot do?
Armament?
That's true.
Want to say supplies?
Yeah.
So I can't talk long.
Vaughn is requesting supplies. Oh, and we're stranded out here in the desert.
Look, I'm able to track you, so stay safe for now. I'll send what I can.
Cool.
Hopefully she can help us out. We've
been
through the desert too long. I mean, not without water.
He's like the most jacked financial analyst I've ever seen.
He's like a character from One Piece.
The financial analyst on the pirate ship.
Hey, someone's got to tally all that booty.
Yeah.
And tally all those bananas. Did you get stung by bees? What? Why are we getting to a veterinarian?
I don't know.
I don't understand any of these responses. What do you want to say?
Maybe he thinks he's going crazy. I don't know. I guess. Doctor?
Bees.
Fun? Did you get stung by bees?
What? Why? What's happening?
Cause you're looking all swole.
Yeah.
That's swole.
Beep, 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 beep.
Swole is short for swollen. You are weirdly buffed.
Okay, good. I'm glad he noticed it.
I put an exercise bike in my office a few months ago. Don't worry about it. Pretty. Yeah. I gotta say, I'm a little envious of the definition he's got going.
Would you stop sneaking up on me?
Who's snaking? I don't snake.
Oh, so you've been here this whole time?
Yeah.
Oh.
Reese. Are you talking to? So he definitely can't see me, right?
Hey, so remember earlier when I said I could see Handsome Jack?
Sure, right after you fell off the ledge.
Oh, yeah, right. Well, it's true. He's standing right next to you.
Technically, he's standing right next to us.
Yeah.
Right. Right. So, Handsome Jack is standing next to me.
Yes.
And I can't see him, but you're able to see him and also talk to him.
Correct.
He definitely thinks you're crazy. Who exactly is this little muscle-bound tool?
I'm not crazy.
Only crazy
people
say that.
Why did I pick that? Only crazy people say that.
Ask him how many fingers I'm holding up. I don't know. He's scratching his ass, and, oh, God, I think he may have pissed on his shirt. That's not clean.
How many?
Three.
You're holding up three fingers.
Lucky guess.
You know it's not. Come on. We should get out of the sun.
Big Daddy Raggle.
Hey, how's it going?
Join the club.
He says he missed us. Jeez. We were on vacation for a little while, but we... We're back to our routine, streaming, going to work, and living our normal lives, not on vacation. I liked vacation.
Vacation was
fun. I don't know what state of being I'm in right now, but,
walking still sucks.
What are the odds?
What does he mean?
Yeah, what do you mean?
I mean, of all the people in the universe, Handsome Jack could be appearing to... It just happens to be the guy who's totally obsessed with him. I mean, it's crazy. It's like destiny.
What?
Men make their own destiny?
Yeah.
Being a little creeped out.
Daddy Raggle says, so was I,
men
sort of.
Make their
and
own
by
destiny.
Vacation, I mean, ridiculously busy over here.
Like you're dodging the question. You obsessed with me, Cupcake? I mean, think about it.
How could you know?
I think that's a little weird.
That makes two of us.
Yeah, those are motivational posters. You like the cat? Dang it. They're Hyperion issued.
Well, maybe it has something to do with the Nakayama drive.
Namayaka. Why does that sound familiar?
I did shove a bunch of data, you know, straight into my head.
Nakayama, right. The weirdo that was obsessed with me. The other weirdo that was
Oh, man. Hyperion would kill to get their hands on this.
Well,
this?
Big Daddy Raggle, I hope that your life has calmed down
Jack
a little bit. I hope so, because I hate being busy all the time. It just makes you so stressed out. But hopefully you can relax
Nakayama stored it for a reason.
Watch our creepy protagonist creep out over his ghost fetish.
I'm going to assume we shouldn't tell anyone.
Oh, yeah, I'm going to say
right.
me.
Even this idiot gets
we
it.
We don't tell anyone. Not at least until we
what?
Figure
no,
out
no,
what
no, 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 no. You need to get me back
yeah,
to Helios.
You're probably right.
No, no, you are definitely wrong. This is torture. That's what it is. I'm in hell. This is what hell is.
How is his foot not burning from, like, the hot desert sand?
There.
Bye.
Oh.
Hopefully she included some water.
Uh-oh. Incoming!
It's coming right for us.
Hey, I guess that tracker's working, huh, boys?
It's coming right for us!
Come to Papa!
Big Daddy Raggle says, I've actually been dying to play this game and haven't gotten a chance to yet. And he says, I've been busy mostly playing Shadow of Mordor, League of Legends, and Smite.
Smite? I don't know Smite.
Sweet car.
Apparently all we can get are loader bots and, oh, nope.
Oh,
that's
it's
not,
Vasquez.
Yeah, that's Vasquez.
Big Daddy Raggle, if you've been meaning to play this game, this might not be the best stream for you to watch right now.
Yeah,
then.
This is 100% spoilers.
Yes.
Fancy meeting you two here. Here I was, out for a nice drive. I land right on just the guys I was looking for.
It's red, Hugo. I thought you wanted your car in black.
Oh, ho, ho. Let's see what you did there. That's funny. You steal my car, you make jokes about it. That's good. That's great stuff. Look, I know we had a deal. Now, while I don't like to go back on an agreement made man to man, the circumstance.
Hey, that's right. We did have a deal. You convinced me to double-cross my best friend, and the day isn't even over before you're double-crossing me?
Oh, oh man. When you put it like that, it does sound awful.
Wow, man. Just... wow.
Should've known better than to trust a snake like you.
Don't be like that, little guy. It's just the way of the,
Raggle says, same as League of Legends, except using gods from different religions instead of champions.
Interesting.
And then he says, it's okay, I'd still play this game regardless.
Look,
I mean, you might not pick the same exact choices that we do, so it's like a totally different game every time you play.
Keep the jerk off our backs. I wasn't gonna follow through with it. Please believe me.
He did offer me the same.
He offered me the deal, too.
Really? What did you tell him?
What's that?
Oh, you know, I thought it was a good idea to tell him that, to set his mind at ease, but now maybe he'll be paranoid and be like, is he gonna double cross me too?
Oh, no.
You two freaks start digging. I want to see a decent grave going before too long.
His gun looks like a Nerf gun. I can't take it seriously.
A lot of the guns in Borderlands look like Nerf guns. Or like super soakers.
Super soakers. I guess the man's got a gun.
He does have a gun for us. But I don't know if let's work this out is gonna...
It probably won't help.
I'll make you pay for this? Or silence?
I'd go with silence.
Don't make me tell you again.
I got a feeling we're digging regardless.
Dig, dig, dig.
What part of dig don't you understand? Let's get going, Mr. Universe.
Okay, just don't shoot.
There you go. A little hard work never killed anybody.
Ooh.
Ooh.
You're gonna die. Yeah, sure. But
I mean,
it won't be the hard work that kills you.
Do you want to just try and shovel him? It's either that or dig.
Dig!
I don't know.
You think he'll just shoot us?
Yeah. Or he'll at least try to.
Dig faster. Time is money, Reese.
Really? You want me to dig my own grave?
Well, we took too long, apparently.
So why am I even doing this? Don't you need me alive?
Ooh. Raggle says,
Jack looks so disappointed.
I love the wit in the Borderlands series. They says, shovel him!
It's so easy in the movies.
Amateur hour. You gotta aim for the bridge of the nose, dum-dum.
How is it every time I show up, you idiots are in a worse situation?
You're not helping.
All right, fun's over. Looks like we'll be settling for the shallow variety of bridge. Reese, you die first, and then he can load your body in the car. I'll bury Vaughn myself.
What?
Yeah, they want this idiot's body for something up there. Something important floating around in his head. This is a prototype. The most advanced gun Hyperion has ever made.
Someone's overcompensating.
Of course, it's a prototype. It's not gonna work.
Prototypes can work. It's just...
Any last words? Before the... What is it? Inevitable...
Having
you don't
trouble.
Even know how to use that thing. Maybe you should have read the manual, huh?
Manuals are for amateurs.
Damn it!
Is there a problem?
I know how to shoot a gun. I just want to get the maximum damage out of this thing.
Okay, look. As much as I'd love to watch this idiot kill you two idiots, I can't let that happen. I'm not inside you, but I'm like, go, I go. I've enhanced your Echo Eye, so use it to hack something and get us the hell out of this jam. Figure out how you can pay me back later. I've got you back. Right. Okay, mess this guy up.
The overcompensator.
Subsystem access. That's new.
Yeah, voice activation.
Safety. Sure.
What's wrong with this thing?
The auto fire.
I don't think I want auto fire.
Okay, here we go. Power.
Sure, let's activate this.
Yeah. Hope Vaughn still isn't standing right in front of the gun.
Yeah, I was gonna say, that's probably not the best plan. Maybe it's out of ammo now.
What are you doing with your hands?
I'm not doing that.
Oh, hello. This is an interesting little development.
Fine, look, we gotta go. This... my head! Get out!
Come on, don't be like that.
Get out of my head, Charles!
You see what you did? You
Oh my god, there was his car! Why didn't you take his car?
Apparently, I didn't want to hack the car because I wanted to leave the car in working order. Apparently, that was a bad idea.
Wow, they're so dumb.
They're really dumb. I mean, I guess that also means we're kind of dumb too, but... I don't know why they ran away instead of taking the car.
Motorbot! Yay!
I knew a vet wouldn't let us down!
Oh. Look who needs help again.
Come on! Not now!
Raggle says, friggin' love it. Oh, now we're gonna have a little heart-to-heart.
So yeah. Insert soulful rendition of I Can Show You the World.
They know where we're going! Maybe we should just meet them there! Well, I guess we could just meet them in Old Haven. Get a head start. Or we could always just go to Hollow Point. Though that might be dangerous. Man! This is a big decision.
Now you gotta decide.
Crap, where were the other people going?
Hollow Point.
Let's go to Hollow Point and meet up with them then.
Myself,
right?
Yeah, sure.
Choices. It's just something I do, and I know it's just, you know, super important. I'm not talking to you. I'm talking to me right now. So, anywho.
Sure.
Probably we'll meet them at Hollow Point.
Then we'll go together.
Like a family.
Sounds good.
To Hollow Point.
Wee.
Wee.
I'm sorry. Okay, I'm sorry. It was just to keep Vasquez off of us. Like I said, I would never betray you, bro.
Bro.
Do you forgive me? Just say yes.
I forgive
like
you, bro.
Forgive
you.
Super bad right now, bro. Not
stop saying bro.
About it, bro.
Why are they saying bro?
So relieved you didn't say that, bro. You'd never betray me, bro. Never, bro.
God
never.
Damn it.
Bro.
Oh,
bro,
of course
bro,
they got
bro.
A bro fest. Yeah.
Bro, 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 bro.
That's.
Bro, bro, bro. Bro, 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 bro.
Thanks, bro. Hey.
Bro, bro.
We're bros, bro.
Oh.
Told you to have him evacuate. That's bro, 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 bro.
Oh my god, I didn't expect them to hear me.
Bro, 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 bro,
bro, bro.
We don't talk like
bro, 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 bro.
Are you done?
Raggle says he's gonna head out for now. His daughter wants him to help her create her character for her upcoming D&D game next weekend. he says, I'm definitely still playing this game. It looks hilarious. Peace out, protein shakes. Thanks for stopping by.
Why would you choose to go to Hollow
Point? Catch you later.
What was there to gain? I'm growing.
I need to collect my worker bees.
Yeah.
Well, no, because I don't want to be like, they're my worker bees.
I guess it was the right thing to do then.
Impatient. There was nothing to gain. It was just the right thing to do.
Please, don't be so eager to fall on the sword.
We had Loderbot with us. What exactly could our angle have been?
It's not like you came and saved the day.
We all have our reasons. I suppose yours are good enough.
If they were, we wouldn't be here.
A man can only take so much.
Luckily, you're a safe distance
from me. He's got a sweet new jacket. When did that happen?
Yeah. In the desert, you had a car. Did you even consider coming to get us?
We had our own.
One of you will have to change a tire.
See, it's funny because I've always had a frustrated relationship with the humor in Borderlands games. Because I liked how understated it was in the first one, but then in the second one it was very much like, oh, we're making a comedy now. Look at all these wacky, crazy characters that are talking to you constantly. And I found it less funny overall. There were some moments that were still really funny, but it felt like it was
trying too hard or being a little too blunt.
Yeah.
Do you think the guys will be okay? I'm sure they'll figure something out, probably. Oh, they'll be all right. In the heat? With the skags? I'm not so sure. They probably called for help and had someone pick them up. Yeah, probably. With a caravan like this, we couldn't help them if we wanted to. We're not
scooters.
Cash right now.
How are you gonna get him to do it? I mean, I'm assuming it's not exactly a charity.
Yeah, I think she can charm him.
Not get out of here if we don't get this fixed. Oh please, this is me doing this. Nothing I can't handle. Okay, don't get too cocky. We'll figure it out. Don't worry. Stay here. I'll do the talking.
Catch a rat.
Wouldn't have it any other way.
Wait. Where'd my hat come from?
She must have caught it, I guess.
Did I miss that? That's a radio. Yep. I know it anywhere.
your mechanic out to be gross.
I think that's actually kind of funny. It's pretty bold.
I almost feel sorry for the poor sap.
Wow. Almost. Just walking into a man's business and stealing his money?
Oh, I should check the vending machine.
Oh, what the hell, man? I gotta cut down my wrench budget. Oh.
His wrench budget.
Oh, hey, man. Welcome to Skinner's Catch a Ride. What can we do for you today?
Those cars, women in cars.
I seem a little distracted. Hopefully handing this place over to the new proprietor today, and I gotta get all these numbers and stuff in order. No, it's a lie. I don't know if you know this, but the transition from small business owner to franchise owner is surprisingly difficult. Haven't seen this.
And then I lost sound because the cat.
Aww.
Sorry.
Cat.
Nice place.
This is a really nice place you have.
Oh, thanks, man. It means a lot. Business has been a little slow so far, you know, being in a hidden cave town. Pick up. Hope it picks up, though.
Aww.
Holy crap! I knew I recognized this rig from somewhere. You were in the latest Bossa Nova death rally. Oh, I was there, man. You see me? I was waving. You were a badass.
Oh, yep, got me.
That thing's beat up to hell and back, man. I could fix it, but it's probably gonna run you about 2,500 cold.
2,500? That's a little out of my price range.
Not to be implied or nothing, but you must have won a buttload of money from me. Where'd it all go?
Kaboom.
Oh, because my cousin, right? He said that his sister's friend's neighbor's husband won one of them races one time, and the cats kept them fed for weeks.
Yeah, someone stole it. Can you believe that?
Yes, actually. Yes, I can. Well, tell me this. You think you could ever see yourself racing again? Let me pitch you something, and it might be crazy, but if you keep racing, I would love to endorse you as a sponsor. What do you say?
Aww.
It'll be great. Maybe like a billboard, a couple commercials, product placement.
That sounds good.
Scooter, sir, you have yourself a deal.
Yeah? Oh, man, this is awesome. No way, no how, man. But, say it once for me, man, you know? The catchphrase, catch a ride. Don't be shy, I'm your sponsor now.
Got any sell out, hell yeah.
Catch a ride.
I'm thinking we put a big old ad on your van, you know? Like, catch a ride up above it, you know, a cool ride. I'm looking all badass, you need to put some badass pictures of you with your car and your hat.
Your hat.
Hi, Scooter, right? Everything going okay?
I was just gonna, you know, go grab the paperwork, let me take care of that. Okay, bye. All right, man, here's my standard endorsement contract. Don't mind the sub-clauses about explosions and whatnot. I might have copied it from Torg. Anyway, I figure as long as I'm in there and you're doing it free, maybe you want to splurge and get some of the special packages. I got some good ones.
Oh, God.
I know it's a big decision.
So, we have $585.
Mm-hmm. A lot of good choices, I know. Real classy ones, too. Sometimes I just stand here and stare at them, you know?
Wood trim.
The iron blunderbuss. I like that.
8-track player, optional.
Man, to be you right now,
optional, burgundy snifter.
Please don't drink and drive.
You taste the potential.
We can't get a gold one.
Or that's just me licking spark plugs again. What
chance to ignite.
I remember one time I was standing around with my friend Smitty, and we were staring at stuff like this, and it was one of those times where you're like, man, sure is awesome to have such good friends, you don't have to say a thing at all.
I wonder if this guy is related to Ellis from Left 4 Dead. Or his buddy Keith.
That was a tough birthday.
Cup holders!
Oh well.
Goodbye, one of the cheapy ones.
As in not one of the $500 ones?
Yeah, we should maybe...
I don't want the one that
Are
might...
there more choices?
Oh.
Ooh. Oh, we don't have nearly
don't
enough
have
money.
We don't close to that much.
Oh.
Oh, well. Oh, wait.
Actually, I think we'll just take her back to the factory.
I was clicking up. No.
It's done.
No problem.
Oh, poor Scooter.
I'm sorry. God damn it. I was clicking up to go back to the top.
Come on in, man. We'll get her all hooked up and get to work.
Now I'm sad.
Me too.
Oh, crap. This doesn't look good.
Hey, fellas. What can I do you for?
Oh, no. I just hope that little deal you two struck is enough to get him to look the other way.
Oh, I hope he won't turn him in.
We don't know that. We don't even know what the reward is this time.
You just gotta have some faith, Sasha.
Oh.
Poor Scooter.
How to teach him. Hope you ladies weren't too scared. Just doing my duty to keep ruffians the crap out of my garage. I'm a real protector type.
Thanks.
Hey, man, it was no big deal. Proper man ain't gotta turn in two nice-seeming ladies.
You might nice seeming.
Yeah.
Crap, but you ain't tried to murder me yet. Don't try to murder me. Like there's some bad men looking for you two, though. You got a place to lay low while I'm getting your ride all fixed up?
Aren't we from this town?
I thought so. Would you want to go back to Felix's
Felix
place?
Felix is super dead.
Yeah, I guess so. You could go get all his stuff.
Let's go to Felix's.
I don't think Felix's is too far away. If we're careful, we can make it on foot. Then, let's do it.
Never got a chance to look at the vending machine.
Nope.
Oh, come on, take it down. I've ripped down every other one.
Yeah. Oh, now who was that? Ooh. Spooky.
Not that spooky.
Mysterious. I
They're not even trying to sneak. They're just walking down the street.
Yeah.
Meow.
We shouldn't hang around here too long. Looks like he had company while he was away. Hopefully they didn't find the stash.
Apparently there's a stash.
We gotta be in and out.
Yeah.
I got the door.
Why do we gotta be in and out?
Because somebody could find them?
It's empty. It's strange. The can's wet, but I don't see any paint.
Weird.
I don't think I need to look at a radio, but...
He always complained about the reception on this thing.
Right. A phonograph is more to his taste.
Because he's old.
Let's take his hat.
I had to force this on him once his eyesight was starting to go.
A lamp?
Yeah, stubborn as always. I couldn't even get him to stop using floppy disks.
Who's that?
Who is she?
I don't know. They look happy, though.
Axa.
Felix sure was into science fiction.
None of those books have names on the spines.
Nope. Look at the panel, I guess?
Yeah, I'm gonna do the panel.
Yeah, sis?
Bye for now. Or if you want to bring up a nice little conversation.
Yeah, sure.
Chances those Hyperion boys aren't dead already.
Hyperions are resilient. They'll be fine.
I hope that bumpkin can put our ride back together.
Aw. He's such a sweet bumpkin, though.
Maybe we should have sprung for those upgrades.
Yeah, maybe.
We better keep at it.
Yeah, I'll let you know if I find anything.
She's just looking out the door, though. How's she gonna find anything in the house?
She's not. A chair! There's tons of stuff here.
Yeah. Ooh.
I'll take a grenade. Sure.
What's that? A grenade?
Yeah. Looks like another one of Felix's homemade projects.
Well, let's take it.
Yes.
Hell yes.
Yes. Now that I don't have a bullet anymore.
One bullet, one grenade.
I was gonna say, speaking of which, can I find a bullet?
You were always a better shot than me. Man, it used to drive me crazy.
That was a long time ago.
Was it? Because you've been doing some shooting lately.
Yeah.
Those few times he felt he could relax, anyways. A comfort directly proportional to its wear.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Here we go.
Let's go through the secret panel.
Always nice to see an old friend. Doesn't look like he changed anything.
Probably means there's nothing in there.
Because that's what you put in safes.
Nothing.
Great. A flashlight. Maybe if we go camping.
It's a black light. It's the one Felix used to check our first counterfeit bills.
Oh. It looked familiar. It's hard to believe that asshole would be sentimental enough to keep this in his safe.
Not unless he meant for us to find it.
Another homemade grenade?
Sweet.
That was a little questionable, though.
What?
Like, it had a question mark on it. Like, is it a grenade?
You ever have a black light?
Huh?
Did you ever have a black light?
When I was, like, 14, yeah. I think it's just one of those things that, like, every teenager needs to have.
Legally required?
Yeah.
I don't know. Why don't you try using the black light?
I'm a little afraid of what I'm gonna find.
Better to get it over with. Set it yourself, V. That black light should help us.
Oh my god, just use the black light.
Yeah.
Stop talking about it. How do I...
Maybe you have to look at more stuff, and it just uses it automatically. Oh yeah, there's an option at the bottom. The bottom.
Ah.
Boop. Mm-hmm. Sasha, look at this.
What the hell?
It's ultraviolet paint. I guess he wanted to keep all this a secret.
Well, he left this for us to find, so there's something he wanted us to see.
Da-da-dun.
Cold.
There we go. He left something for us to find.
Just like him to make a children's game out of something like this.
You could have just drew, like, a line leading, like, arrows.
That was the problem.
Yeah.
Leading to what you wanted, but no. So that's cold.
What?
Warm.
What are you pointing us at, Felix?
Nope, that's still just a picture.
I don't know. They look happy, though.
Okay.
Hot.
Oh, cool. I actually don't even need to look at things.
Ah,
so I can just sort of...
nice. I think it has something to do with the chair.
Maybe.
I see it.
God damn it.
Wow.
Eh. Push? Okay.
It's somehow conspicuous.
It's somehow worse than pixel hunting in an old adventure game.
Yeah.
Yep, that's a board.
That is a board.
Is this the right spot? Yep. Just gotta pry it open. If you find another flashlight under there, I'm leaving.
It's not an ultraviolet flashlight. It's an infrared flashlight.
Guess so.
Ammo crate.
There we go. Better double check the contents.
I like how she sat Indian style.
Money.
Hell yes.
Oh, hello, sexy. You're coming with me.
Oh, nice.
And another grenade.
Another grenade. Nice.
And an echo comm.
What is it? It's an echo comm. Why is there?
If you're seeing this, I suppose I'm either dead or worse. My plan worked. I'm sorry. Fiona, Sasha, there's so much I want to tell you, but the less you know, the better.
Oh, give me a break.
Halfway through the con, I realized we were messing with Valerie's people. I knew that, and I never revealed it to you two. Well, if you're watching this, it won't be long before she's coming after you. Change your names. Change your appearance. Change your life.
I do wonder who is Valerie.
Do you know that name?
And go. Forget about the life you had, and forget about me. But know that I love you both. With all my heart.
That's why I decided to betray you.
Yep. Yeah, I feel like that's the best response.
Okay to be mad, Sasha.
Good, because I am. I'm not going to listen to another second of his bullshit. I can't believe you let him live.
To be fair, I did shoot.
What?
I wish I had that chance. I wish you hadn't shot him.
Really?
I wanted to take him out myself. It was always...
There's a lot of really weird emotions going on right now.
He betrayed us.
How did we let him live?
We
shot him, and then he exploded.
$10 million. Enough to get off this planet. Enough to buy a new life.
First, we find this vault. Take all the riches it contains, then we'll get off this rock. I promise you, one of these days, you'll be looking down on Pandora from space. I'm gonna hold you to that. You always do.
I can't deal with the photo being a completely different art style.
Yeah, that's weird.
Might be a while before we eat again. Sure.
Yes, I'm gonna fry up a sandwich in this frying pan.
Grilled cheese?
I guess.
I wonder what's in this.
Well, open it up.
What is it?
One bullet. For your tiny ass
some
gun.
Sort of an upgrade. Still only holds a single shot, but it looks like it adds an elemental effect to the bullet.
Good thing I still have the bullet. Oh, wait. Sure.
A parting gift.
There's gotta be, like...
I think this comes with another shot.
Good, yeah.
Here's my last one on Felix.
Does the gun only hold one bullet?
That's what it said.
Okay.
But now you have a choice of three elements.
Right.
Fire,
no,
water,
but I'm saying, like, we didn't miss out on the possibility to now have two bullets. I'm assuming that if we had not used the bullet...
it would have been wasted.
We just... Yeah, but I'm assuming also we wouldn't have just got another bullet.
Yeah.
It would have just, like, we still have the bullet.
Yeah. Don't open your sister's present. That's not yours.
He left you something, too.
Look at that grilled cheese.
I guess so.
I don't want it.
Are you sure about that?
Yeah, I'm sure. You're not even a little curious. No. I'll just hold on to it for you, in case you change your mind. I won't.
So stubborn. You really gonna turn down a dead man's final gift to me?
Aw, bitch.
Kroger, mustache, tired to kill you.
Cold-blooded.
Don't talk about his hair.
Right. You should be ashamed of yourself. Hands up, both of you.
He went a little overboard on his eyeshadow game.
Nice hair. I feel like we gotta do nice hair.
Yeah.
Why you got a pan going for a sandwich?
Nice hair.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means your hair is nice.
I will shoot you in the face right now!
Finch, calm down, man. Don't talk about his hair, all right? All right. He's good.
Now I want a grilled cheese. With, like, bacon and apple?
Tomato.
How long till that pan hits someone in the face?
Whoa.
Heard me going up. You see me looking at you.
Make him shoot through that nice floor. And for what?
For nothing. You two got every bounty hunter in Pandora looking for you. And you're making a sandwich? Tie her up. Let's get out of here. Ooh, she's fast.
Please, you embarrassing yourself. Go on.
It's like one of those pens where you can change the color.
Yeah.
You're pointing that at a dude who has people shoot him in the chest for fun.
I'm usually drunk. I charge $40, but you can have this one for free.
I don't know. I think we should hold on to it.
We only have one bullet.
I think you should hold
But we have elemental effects.
Yeah,
I'm assuming
we only have one bullet and there's two guys.
She could hit him with the pan. I'm also assuming that either way we're getting captured, sort of. So
I'd say save it.
You want to save it?
Well, if you really want to shoot
I don't know. I don't know what to do.
I think we should save it.
Fine.
Go on. I won't even...
Can I do anything else?
Yona, no! That was unexpected. Oh. Okay.
Okay. You can make any choice you want, but some of them are wrong. So I guess we gotta shoot them.
I guess so. That sucks.
Heard me going up. You see me looking at you.
Make him shoot through that nice floor. And for what?
For nothing. You two got every bounty hunter in Pandora looking for you. And you're making a sandwich? Tie her up. Let's get out of here. Ooh! She's fast.
You embarrassing yourself.
So hear me out. He's so concerned about his hair. He probably has a lot of product in it. If you light him up on fire, maybe he'll be like a Christmas tree. Like, that's my thinking.
I mean, I assume if we light him up on fire, he's probably going to burn anyways.
Well, yeah, but the product in his hair will
probably
help him.
Since it probably doesn't matter, we can go for product.
Product.
Also corrosive.
Charge $40.
What?
You all right, man?
Oh, yeah. Real good.
That did, like, nothing.
You don't have to be a tough guy about it.
Oh, yes! Yes! I knew it! Yes! Kick him.
Ooh.
Hey, man. Hey!
Yes!
Yes!
All according to plan.
Grab your sandwich! What was that?
It's a person. Oh. Athena.
Badass assassin hates Atlas.
They're mine, Kroger. Take a walk!
I thought you retired.
You heard wrong.
So she's got like a Captain America shield.
Sort of.
I'm glad that played out kind of how we wanted it to. On my end and yours.
I was actually going to say we should electrify him.
How do you like this?
Run, run.
She's walking on my shot.
Sasha, that's enough. Let's go.
Yuna, no, wait. This way.
Sure.
Yeah, I guess. Oh.
Was that wrong? Should we not have done that?
Ooh. Oops.
Whoops.
My shiny crunch machine! My insurance premiums!
Insurance premiums.
I just like how he went from zero to wheelie. Where'd you get a motorcycle?
No.
Ooh.
Oh, yeah.
Nice story. Shut up.
Is she still back there?
Can't see her.
Are you sure? Maybe she's on the rooftops. I can't. Look out!
Wipe out.
Women drivers.
This ends now.
Loaderbot.
You think some stupid Hyperion Loaderbot is gonna
That doesn't sound right. Loaderbots can't do
that. But were you there? No, you weren't. That's what happened.
Go on.
Loaderbot is the true hero of the story.
Yeah, you probably should have asked that before you threw her halfway across town. Oh, man. Did you see the look on her face?
Nice arm. Get this kid a scholarship.
Come with me if you want to leave.
Goddammit.
He's like a miniature iron giant.
I told you Hyperion some bitches want back. Oh,
whoa. I promise. That's our ride.
Like hell, man. I know the woman that dropped this van off, and you sure as crap ain't them.
Well, okay, not our ride, but...
Being Hyperion was just strike one, man. Now you're lying to me in my garage. That's like four or five more strikes right there.
Are you guys trying to steal our van again?
Ha! I knew it!
Oh, my God. Can you please explain to this guy that we're friends?
No way these girls would associate with no Hyperion D-bags!
These are our friends, Scooter.
What? Really?
Well, thanks.
Alright, well, if you say they're with you, I guess I can believe that, man. But if you ladies get into trouble, you just call, alright?
Is it too late to get an upgrade, Scooter?
I think it is.
You just want to chit-chat or find a restaurant?
You're awesome, Scooter.
Yeah!
Scooter, you are
awesome. This is incredible. You do amazing work.
Oh yeah, thank you. Thank you.
Aww.
Sorry for our humdrum vehicle.
Stop up at any of my catch a ride if you need anything. I got them popping up all over Pandora.
Oh no. Don't hurt Scooter. Okay, good.
Well, we caught a ride.
Catch a ride. This looks nice. Looks like a nice place.
Yeah.
It's very colorful.
Sorry, did they say we were Old Haven now?
Yeah.
Oh, I hope there are no more
Old Haven's
bandits.
Kind of a dump.
Bandits.
They haven't lived here for years. The Crimson Lance massacred them. Some say their corpses still roam the streets seeking vengeance. Sasha.
Not to be a downer, but I'm not seeing any Atlas facility. I'm mostly seeing
dry trash.
Would it be so hard for just once something to go according to plan? Enough of this standing around crap. Let's get moving.
All right, guys. Sure, it's not a fancy resort town, but we're not here for a day at the spa. We're looking for a top secret military facility.
Damn
Don't worry.
Straight.
We'll figure this out.
Pretty sure I can figure this out.
So, we got lines.
Critical reception mixed.
We got trash.
Mushrooms.
Like the worst.
Taste cotton cotton candy.
Huh.
But they're poisonous. Number of guns sold, approximately 87 bazillion. Yeah.
It holds water. Okay. Power lines.
So look at that. Looks like we're onto something.
The mushrooms.
Hey, guys, come check this out. It's like the whole grid leads right to here. I mean, with all these power lines everywhere, they've got to be connected to something, right?
Is there anything besides that power box? Sup?
Rejection mode.
Aww.
I'm sorry.
Poor Loaderbot.
Hey, guys.
Hey.
I think that might be a touchy subject.
That's a nice sock.
Yeah. Oh, really? I mean, because, you know, a good pair of socks is an often overlooked detail of a gentleman's wardrobe.
I'll try and remember that.
Yeah. So,
see, I was hoping...
You want your boot back.
I would love my boot back, yes.
Yay.
Thanks.
I was hoping she could give us her boot back. We could give her her hat back.
Aw, yeah.
So, what did happen back there with, you know, the...
Why do you ask?
No. Sorry, it's none of my business.
He got greedy.
That's all there is to it.
All right. Well, I'm gonna get back to it.
We'll be here.
Standing around. Yep. Not helping.
Not helping at all.
The ground's different between here and here.
That happens a lot.
Yeah.
Okay. Pull.
Pull.
Boop. I'll scan this other power box first, because it was the one that wasn't hidden. Boop.
The Zeus kilowatt.
Here we go. To something.
Hey, that sounds good, right? Good sound? You keep hacking. I'll go check on Loderbot.
I said hack. So I'm guessing there's going to be three of them.
Maybe.
Okay, let's see what that does.
Should I keep playing with it?
Sure.
This?
It's always going to be the last one, isn't it?
I guess so.
There we go.
Huh.
Two. Can't play with that discoloration anymore, apparently.
I guess not.
I'm gonna follow this arrow.
Yeah.
Yep. Con, you can do it. You can do it. Yeah. Yep, that's a dumpster. Climb it.
Ah. Idiot. Put your foot right in the garbage hole.
I wonder if that would have happened if we had a sock.
Ew, gross.
At least I was wearing shoes, I guess.
Yeah. Get slapped.
Access. Access it up. Yay!
Yeah.
And
didn't really have to do anything with that one, but whatever.
Cat, come here. Zip.
Oh, something's happening.
Oh.
It's very nice.
Yeah. I like the way it just rose out of the ground.
I would argue that it was probably unnecessary to put all these buildings on hydraulic lifts.
Probably uses good. A lot more power than...
Well, that's why it needs three boxes.
What? Yeah. There was a secret entrance there the whole time?
And that must be our facility.
Underground hidden doors! Atlas, man.
Classic Atlas.
So what's next?
Well, clearly we go in.
Whoa, easy!
Time to bring the noise.
That was probably the wrong choice.
We bring the noise.
What?
It was a good effort.
Guns blazing, baby.
Yeah, I probably shouldn't have picked that.
Why?
Because this seems like a good opportunity to go in stealth. Just a thought.
Dude is ripped.
I mean,
looks like we're in the right place.
He is Atlas.
Yeah.
Well, that's ominous.
This is a massacre.
That's an awful lot of blood.
Crimson Lance, these guys are serious badasses. Watch your step. Whole place could be booby-trapped. If this place is as valuable as we think it is, they might be trying to protect it. I don't see any signs of sensors or tripwires.
That's a solid question.
Like that, but still, you might be right.
What the hell did this?
Not what. Who? This is Athena's handiwork. Starting to think we might have just gotten lucky with her back there. Whoa.
Reese.
Hey, it's this guy and that guy.
Oh, that's not good.
It's very good to meet the two of you. It's a shame we couldn't be meeting under different circumstances.
But, Reese, you didn't think I'd have August handling all my dirty work, did you?
How do you keep finding us?
How the hell do you keep showing up? We've escaped you like a gajillion times now.
Reese. Reese. Only the fool thinks that he escapes his shadow.
No. What? Loaderbot! Arm weapons or something!
I'm helping!
I mean, it is a Hyperion Loaderbot.
Come on, guys.
Yeah.
You didn't think I'd come all the way down here before grabbing a universal remote, did you?
What?
The Gorgon? A vault. We got it.
Checkmate, Amigo.
I am shame.
Aw. Self-destruct.
You think, Reese, that you can go for something from my toy box, no strings attached? You never could follow.
H to the TML. Hello.
Hey, how's it going?
Thanks for joining us today.
Leave my friends out of
this?
Why I beat you every time.
Hugo, listen to me. Fiona, Sasha, even Vaughn, this isn't their fault. This all comes back to you and me. I stole the money. I stole your deal. Everything that's happened up till this point is about me trying to screw you. So let's just, you and me, work it out.
Oh, wow.
Work it out.
Why is it always
work
the face?
It out. I'll work you over, you little asshole.
Try and pick it up.
Yeah.
Believe the dream I just had. Holy crap. Wait. What the hell is this? Didn't I just do this with this guy? Kiddo, I admire your consistency, but, God. Oh, and who is this princess?
Wait, they...
Son of a...
Shock other people. Oh, yes, I knew about that. don't touch the cores, August.
Thanks for the heads up. Jackass.
They're gonna have to do it for us. You'll cooperate, right? Because I figure if you don't, well, I can think of all sorts of things to do to your little friend.
We don't have a choice.
Yeah.
It'll make digging your own graves look like a day at the beach.
That sounds like we don't exactly have a choice, now do we?
That's the spirit.
Two hallways, two halves.
I'll take my soon-to-be-dead janitor here and take Miss Fancy Hat down the other one.
Boys, you keep an eye on these two. Especially this one. Don't believe a thing she says.
Oh, how sweet.
Mm-hmm. Should have shot him.
You sit tight.
Get your hands off me!
Either of those two move, you shoot them where they stand. Reese, I'll admit it, you and Vaughn have impressed me. And that sort of thing doesn't happen often. I'm surprised you've made it this far.
Hugo Vasquez, there's something I remember about this guy. What the hell
really?
Is it?
Really? It's unbelievable. You must have had some sort of help. Couple of death jockeys like you. I'd say it was...
What do you want to say?
Maybe not Handsome Jack, because it would probably just make us seem crazy. TML says, dang, I missed most of this episode. Yeah,
sorry.
But we're going to keep playing the rest of them, so hopefully you can join us in the future.
And we also put them on YouTube.
Yes.
I have no idea what to say in this situation.
Just say my friends.
50-50, it survived the landing.
My friends are out there. Okay, they're the reason. We actually make a good team.
Oh, that's sweet. And now you're all gonna die together.
Mm-hmm. I guess so.
Bummer.
Just when you were making friends.
I mean, you might think of me as a self-made man, and for the most part, you'd be right. But there was this time...
His hair must also have a lot of product in it.
Yeah.
Admired one man in particular. The most impressive person...
He's gonna say me.
Handsome Jack.
You idiots always say me. Still can't figure out who he is, though.
We had the special rapport. He would do this
thing. Oh, can you pause for a second? Because HTML just asked, what'd you guys think of Vaughn's tight bod?
We thought it was very funny.
Yes.
And I think we had to pause to comment on it.
Yeah.
Before the game commented on it.
We picked the stung by bees response.
Yeah.
Because he's so swole.
Yeah.
That was hilarious. I'm so glad you picked that one.
Didn't matter if he was busy.
No, still nothing. I punched my mom, for Christ's sake.
Just boom, right in the kisser. I was drinking from a mug when he got me one time.
I hate to break it to you, Vasquez, but what you're describing is...
You don't get it. You don't get it. You don't. The point is, I was his punching bag.
Oh, man. He thought we were exclusive. That's adorable.
I miss our time together.
Ah, this drives me crazy. It's right there. It's on its...
But through me... His legacy carries on.
T-Mail says, hey, Stockholm Syndrome. I don't really like any of those questions.
I don't really either.
You could just stay silent.
I want you to know, this isn't personal. This is all about damage control at this point. We cut my boss, Valerie, out of the first deal. Obviously, that was a bad idea for a lot of reasons. The fact that the Vault Key was bullshit being first and foremost. Well, Valerie found out about it, so now we've got to convince her that whatever comes out of this room is worth more than the $10 million deal we tried to slip under her nose. Then, hopefully, she...
I'm glad he's telling us all this.
Yeah. Sorry, helpful.
Did she ever talk about me?
What?
Sasha, did she ever talk about me? You guys are sisters. I figure you talk every now and again.
I mean, all of these are bad.
Yeah. Maybe not the first
not
one.
The first
that's
one.
A little too blunt, I guess.
Yeah. The second one?
Yeah. play into his ego, I guess.
So dangerous.
Yeah, well, I am. So that's fine. Maybe that's something she likes about me.
It's not. You killed a guy right in front of us. Don't you remember?
Oh, right. Yeah, that was rash.
You think?
But listen, that guy, he was a bad guy. He's ripping my family off for years. Just stacking lies on top of lies until he couldn't remember what the truth was. And he had plenty of outs. He chose not to use them. Look, I just want you to know, as far as you and I are concerned, there's no hard feelings.
That is so generous of you. I'll think about that when you shoot me in the back.
Come on, don't be like that. You're the one that hustled me, remember?
And that is...
Okay.
That was weird.
Some guidance, some mentorship, a father figure. I was trying to help you. The janitor gig, it was to test your mettle, your resolve. And I gotta say, you reacted with some balls, kid. Some big old balls. You see, Reese, I started at the bottom, and I worked my way up. I used to be in the mailroom.
Whoa, wait a minute. Wallet head!
That's where Jack found
it. He used to be bald, and he was going through these hair implants, and I would stick money to his head. It was hilarious. It was a long time ago. Ask him about it. He'll tell you. Ask him about it. Go on, seriously.
That's a pretty big difference.
Should I?
Yes.
Listen, wallet head. Wallet head? Yeah, so... I appreciate the advice. I do. But I'd much rather you take your 2 cents and shove them into your wallet that you have in the back of your head that you are ashamed of because you already wallet.
I was trying to be nice to you. Let's get this over with.
TMS is Vasquez is trying so hard to make him look like a good guy.
I'm gonna take your corpse back up to Helios. I'm gonna make sure that
wait, where are we going now?
Some of your skin to make a wall in.
Are we still going the same way?
Whatever
I think we're going
see,
the same way.
I'll remember the look on your face at this moment.
Whoa. That's really creepy.
Yeah, it was pretty creepy. Hello.
I like how you're standing behind him, so you're in front of him, so you couldn't have seen his gun wag.
Mm. I can't tell you how much I'm
they're not on the other side yet.
TML says, I honestly just try to ignore Jack at this point.
Hey! I just need some reassurances. That it was just about the money and nothing else. The relationships have to be built on trust. Take Sasha back without it. How do you even start a conversation like that? At this point, I assume she's just embarrassed.
You two should. I don't even know. I don't know what's going on with this.
I guess just the first one.
You two should just talk. Clear the air, see where it gets you.
Yeah, we should do that. Well, here we are. Come on, stalling won't do you.
It's a nice gun.
Yeah.
Come on, are you stalling? I don't know if you got the impression.
Whoa. Hey, what is this?
T-Mail says, you were conned. That's the truth.
No. It's one of those things where I don't know if I should be trying to antagonize the people who have guns.
Yeah.
Like,
or just trying to keep them, like, calm.
Yeah.
Tell them what they want to hear.
And now we dance.
Hey. How romantic.
You guys have a nice chat? I can't imagine he's too happy with you guys.
I guess Sasha left an impression on him.
Yeah, I could see that.
What do you mean?
Yeah, what? Nothing.
Gortis unit ready for assembly.
We got it.
TML points out, keep them calm, they say, after calling Vasquez a wallet head.
Pretty much all the responses in that situation were bad, though.
Yeah. Really, all this automated stuff and you have to manually push the things together?
Oh, apparently. I have the same problem with this that I have with, like, Uncharted sometimes, where there's no style difference between an uncontrollable cutscene and when I can move, and so I just don't notice when it's expecting me to move.
Keep pushing!
What exactly do you think I'm doing?
Aw, man, your bionic arm has to be good for something.
Come on. You can do it.
Keep tapping.
Program complete. Reconfiguring probability matrix.
TML points out one of those responses was okay.
Oh, was it?
Okay. The one of them for Vasquez.
It's a ball.
Oh, hey.
What the hell is that?
That is a metal ball.
How's this gonna get us into a vault?
Oh, he says the one that was, I could have learned from you. Mm. One of the first two. Maybe it's a vault key!
Some sort of vault key.
Doesn't look like any vault key I've seen.
Oh, please. The only vault key you've seen was the fake one you tried to sell me.
This is true.
Okay!
Just
what are they?
The thing and let's go.
No, what are you doing?
Warning. Gortis device compromised.
Smooth one, idiot.
TML says, I haven't seen anyone pick the I could have learned from you. So I'll just say the silence was the best option, I suppose. I asked him, do people always pick Wallet Head? He said, yep, everyone picks Wallet Head.
Why
would
you?
Hilarious.
Didn't like that, Reese. Did not like that one day.
No problem. Everything is okay.
Hey. Hey.
What are you?
Trust me.
Subsystems, man. I can hack into these drones and I can almost guarantee you. Unless you want them to. Probably. Let me in.
Things are getting heated.
Vaughn!
It's under control. Trust me.
What? No.
I don't know. I feel like one person is gonna die, either Vaughn or Sasha. Depending on what you pick, one of those, the other one is gonna die.
I don't know. See, like in some of the Game of Thrones where I expect people to die, I don't actually expect people to die in this at any given moment.
Team Mel says yes, because trusting Jack is always a good idea. It's a fair point.
So the problem I'm having is you've got two problems right now. You've got the Atlas bots circling you, mm-hmm. which threatening them with a grenade isn't going to do anything.
Yeah.
And you've got things getting heated up in the on the other side of the glass. And so it sort of seems like Jack could help hacking the bots, and Fiona could help threatening the people on the other side of the glass.
Maybe. Teemal points out, trust the con artist or trust the bad dude? Which liar do you trust? I'd say go for Fiona.
You'd say trust Fiona?
Yeah.
Okay.
No, listen, we can take over the whole facility, kid. We got this. Whatever you're gonna do, Fiona, do it. No, you're making a huge mistake!
Hi, Kat.
No one lives forever.
This is how you're saving us? Just throwing things?
No, I think it's supposed to explode.
Why'd you just toss it right in front of them?
I don't know. That didn't go how I expected it to go at all.
No?
Do you want to skip this?
Nah, we can watch the preview.
It always feels vaguely spoilerish.
Meh. Daw. Oh, I hope that's his wife. Well, that was underwhelming.
So trusting Fiona didn't do what I was expecting her to do, which is kind of frustrating.
Mm.
Wow, only a quarter of people wanted Sasha's help. On the back of the thing.
Yeah. Oh.
Oh, well.
Good. Wow.
That seems to make sense.
Yeah. I mean, why wouldn't you? A slight majority.
I'd say that's a significant majority. A statistically relevant majority. Okay. So, yeah.
Set up an interesting
for
the next game.
Big disappointment number one, not getting a paint job that we wanted.
I clicked
up to go scroll back up, and it acted like I clicked twice. And that ending.
Yeah.
Like, I was... Yeah.
Yeah, it was... Team Ellis says, better person with the worst plan, or the worst person with the better plan? I don't think...
See, that's the problem, is that I didn't really know what their plan was. I didn't expect Fiona's plan to be... throw the grenade up in the air and let it land at her feet while holding... Like, I don't know what that's supposed to accomplish at all. So... that was confusing.
Oh, August is Nolan North? I didn't hear it at all.
Hmm. Interesting. Who is, Reese?
I just saw the name. It's like Chris Hardwick or something.
Oh,
the name sounds familiar, but I can't.
Okay.
We're gonna have to look it up later.
So
that was episode two.
So we'll be resuming this tomorrow night around 7 p.m. Pacific time.
Mm-hmm.
Someone was suggesting we give out times in UTC.
What is that?
What is UTC?
Yeah.
Like Greenwich Mean Time. Universal Coordinated Time.
But then, that's so much work.
Yeah, I guess... Because
now that's...
Monday, 7 p.m. UTC, or 7 p.m. Pacific, would be 2 a.m. UTC.
No.
The following day. I don't know.
No.
Nah, man. That ain't
Nah.
Okay.
No.
I'm really frustrated by that ending.
Yeah.
We gotta make up for that tomorrow.
DML says, the thing is, though, Jazz...
Troy Baker voices Reese.
That name sounds familiar.
Okay. Just hearing it.
I was talking.
Sorry.
DML says, the thing is, though, Jack's plan involved letting him take control of your cybernetics, so there's that. That is also kind of a terrifying idea.
True. I wasn't sure if it was take control or if it was, like, when Vasquez had us at gunpoint in the desert, where it was, like, augmenting.
Control.
Yeah, but it was, like, augmenting our things and we could still choose what to do.
Kind of seemed like he was kind of, you know, playing with your arm a little bit there, so.
I was thinking of it when it was, like, hack the gun. I don't know. Either way, Fiona's plan was not what I expected her plan to be.
No.
So, misplaced trust, I guess.
Oh, well.
I don't know why she did that. So, yeah. So, tomorrow night, we'll resume this with Chapter 3.
Yep.
So, this game only has... only has five chapters.
Mm-hmm.
Unlike the Game of Thrones ones, which had six.
Mm-hmm.
So.
But we'll do Chapter 3 tomorrow.
Yeah. And then we'll finish that Friday and Saturday, the end of next week.
Yep.
So for now, thank you for watching.
Yeah, thanks for stopping
being awesome
by.
And telling us other things people have done.
Yeah. TML says he can do a little bit without being let into your systems completely. But it sounded kind of like he needed more access to do the robot hacking. But
I have no
we'll
idea.
Never know.
We'll literally never know.
Mm-hmm.
Because, especially now that we know we can't really skip through things and fast forward, at this point we are now 6 hours in.
Yeah.
I'm probably never going to replay these games.
Yeah, maybe.
It's a huge commitment for periodic choices. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh, well.
Okay.
That's it for tonight.
That's it for tonight. For now, take care.
Mm-hmm.
Hope to see you again in the future.
Yeah.
And be awesome.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Bye.